certainly have the advent of social media with Facebook and Twitter and just online media as well. And I know with me, even as a federal MP, I still get about half my news from Facebook. When I talk to my friends and my colleagues, well, you know, people my age, you know, they know what's going on. They want a job. They want to go to university. They don't want to pay more for a train ticket. They're quite aware of what's happening. It's not that they're disinterested or apathetic. It's